damn. I fell asleep again. It's almost 10 p.m. I should finish up some work and head back home.
Bella! Bella, come here! Where did you go, girl?
It's coming from a basement. Bella, I'm coming! There is the electricity box. Maybe I can get power back on again. Electricity is back on again. Bella isn't here. I swear the barking is coming from down here. What the? What is is that? It's like someone is a... I think the canvas is empty before. Maybe I should take a photo of this. I'll book it into the evidence, just in case. That sound is coming from upstairs. Bella, is that you? Strokes again. Police! We need to find Bella and get the fuck out of this place. There's something really wrong going on. You? Bella! It's me! Relax! Come here, girl! Bella!
Who's this?
Hello. I'm so glad you answered. I am Detective Clay Kreest. I got a distress call from house in Maple Street 22, but there is no one here, and something strange is happening.
What are you talking about? After my mother disappeared, my father could not handle it, and no one lives in that house, and it's abandoned for more than 10 years. Is this some kind of joke to you?
What? Am I dreaming? The house... it looks much older than before.
Follow Bella.